Okay, we're back starting our second half. Another full half hour of derby right now. So Rolling takes the Two Rivers to Rolling with the lead. Keystone's jammer is in the penalty box. This is a power jam for Two Rivers with Joe Rowling in full control. Joe Rowling scores 4 points for Two Rivers on another scoring pass.
All right.
Joe Rowling coming in once again. Kind of stopped there. Keystone working with full defense. Joe Rowling gets past all the blockers. Gets past Toxic Sugar.
Come on, Chris.
Joe Rowling hasn't had enough now. Joe Rowling comes in first grand pass. It looks like Joe gets a hit on the Dazzle, who goes to the penalty box for a penalty. That was not a legal hit. Now Joe Rowling scores more and throws some more points on him. After all that work, another 4 points on the board by Joe Rowling for Two Rivers. Two Rivers now at the 150 point. Links to jam right now. Anderson comes through. No opposition at all. Very effortless lead. Anderson now winding up for a scoring pass. Zella jamming for Keystone. Comes up. Initial pass complete. The box is empty as we start our next jam.
The best friend made a phone call.
Yeah.
He'd make it so he's
but they're getting far. Other penalties are not getting far.
It's a beautiful footwork moving back and forth. Avoids a hit there at the apex. There's a 4 point scoring pass down by Hilly Crunch. Offers reasonably sourced organic coffee, loosening teas and cocoa, handcrafted sodas, and baked goods. They are also pet friendly. Loyal sponsor of Two Rivers. It's on edge of the lateral damage, taking on number 68, Van Hoy. The jam has started. Both jammers are fighting through to make their initial pass. Joe Rowling also with the rollback. completed the initial pass, now ready to score some points.
Everyone was moving forward. They could have been shrinking the zone.
Flannel Dan's coming out with 4 points to show for it. Looks like we don't have a lead jammer in this gym. There is a clockwise blocking penalty. Assessed to Joe Rowling.
Good job.
Another word for clockwise blocking is directional gameplay. They might find that on your bingo board.
Joanna Loris Rex puts the analyzer, not the analyzer, out of bounds.
advantage. They have a little bit of time. Come on.
Go on.
Michael Walsh is now running scoring pass. Takes on Keystone's defensive wall. With a no pass, no penalty. 1 point was not legally scored in that scoring pass. And Michael Ross scores 3 points. As Michael Ross comes around for another scoring pass. There is another four on the board by Michael Ross. As Keystone's Jammer passes their star over to Ben White. Ben White will pick up where the Jammer left off, scoring everything. Ben White comes off. Number 19, Banana, is taking down Jammer Star for Two Rivers. Number 01, Bedazzle for Keystone. Keystone taking the pass advantage as Two Rivers has one blocker, serving a penalty. Bedazzle is up the road, takes on Shuffle. Keystone picking up the lead with Bedazzle in control of the jam. Bedazzle coming in now on a scoring pass. Both of our jammers have completed their initial passes and have